have enough time to go for another lab after that one. That was very unfortunate, so he's gonna have to start in the back of the grid. Just a friendly reminder. Just a friendly reminder that we're taking a bit of a break here between qualifying and the race. Let the drivers just kind of wind down, get into race mode a little bit. So that's why we're going to be waiting in the pit lane for just a little bit. Oh, Sophie Ann hits the X button, so it looks like we're going to load in sooner rather than later as the timer has started.
Did you take fuel out of the car, Carter?
Yes, I did.
Good. Probably should have gone negative, just because I know we'll have safety cars, but...
I went positive.
I went positive a lap. Oh, don't wreck on the formation lap. Just let me know if you want me to pick up the pace.
No, you're good.
I'm trying to get a good gap to the front of us so their shit cools down.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Also remember to do a couple burnouts on the straight.
Yep.
Doing another one. Might be the slowest formation lap we've had.
Most likely.
Because Jamie realized how far out he got and they slowed down a bunch.
Well, that didn't really work.
Were you trying to do another one?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know if it actually helps or not, but...
I don't think tires wear.
Yeah, I don't think they do either. I like how it does one as you're pulling
exactly
into your pit box.
Alright.
Alright, nerves, you can go away now.
No, it's not happening for me.
Just keep it clean, that's all I care.
Oof.
Okay, pubed. Thanks, bud.
Yeah, that was incredible. I just got absolutely squeezed, and now I have damage. Fantastic.
Oh, great. Can't wait to hear about that. 5 second penalty to the deck for severe collision with Mushroom.
Ooh, that was not exceeding track limits, but okay.
I'm so pissed off. This is why I don't qualify in the front, ever.
Who hit you?
I got sandwiched between, my game lagged, so I got a bad start, and I got sandwiched between, five people. I just fucking... I just damaged my wing exiting the pits.
It's a really long race, Carter.
I have to make another pit stop. I just...
Is it affecting you a lot?
A lot.
All you're missing is an end plate.
I know, but it's killing me.
Cube's already got a 3 second penalty.
Is my headset gonna die? Fuck. God, I hate the fucking VSC so much.
Cube just got a 5 second penalty. He's up to 8.
Guys, I'm gonna have to take my headset off, so...
You'll still be able to hear me?
Yeah, I just won't be able to talk back.
Carter, if you can extend this stint for like the lap 20, mediums would be good for you. Oh! He just like turned in on your teammate, bro. What the fuck, pubed?
On Jamie?
Yeah, he fucking just like... I'm saving that video clip. It's fucked up. Austin pubed is underfueled. Great move. Austin pubed is in a battle with Itza Kush. Now's your opportunity to close the gap.
Thank you.
You were bringing the gap down a lot, Carter.
Please, safety car. Please, safety car. Of course not.
Mushrooms has damage, Carter.
Oh, fuck. Yes! Alright, Billy, what do you think?
Go ahead.
Tires.
I told you.
No, what should I go on to? Mediums or another hard? Because these hards are worn.
Ooh. Fuck it, go for the hards. Just gonna have to go 15 laps on it, because I don't know about the mediums lasting you 15 laps. If you don't like tire wear, you can't do that. You gotta go for the hards and just pretty much. But I gotta change this baby's butt. And then, Carter, also listen, if there's not any safety cars after this, doesn't matter, stay on track position. Oh my god, if the Kush was disqualified for ignoring yellow flags. Oh my.
Who's the leader? Who's the leader? Why are so many people getting disqualified? How am I in fifth? Billy, what's going on?